Hey, my beautiful, powerful Scorpios. Welcome to Scorpio Intuitions. If this is your first time on my channel, like and subscribe. Hit that notification button if anything resonates. And if this is not your first time on my channel, hey, family, welcome back. Welcome back. Hey. All right, family, let's get into this, this Scorpio night read. Something quick so I can get to it. You know, I've been Okay, messages of love and light, spirit. What do you have for our collective tonight? Messages of love and light for my beautiful, powerful Scorpios. Spirit says we have High Priest of Spirit. The High Priest of Spirit Collective is speaking that right now we're going through a completion. Spirit wants you to know that they are guiding you on everything that you're going through at this time. It's like everything is divinely orchestrated. Everything is divinely catered to. The way things are happening, the way things are beginning to unfold, Spirit is saying right now, they are with you. Your spirit guides are with you. Everything is happening the way it is supposed to be. And there's a lot of things that are being complete at this very moment. And they want you to know, trust your inner intuition, trust yourself, and that you are being guided. Also, Spirit says, trust yourself with this oath card. Spirit says right now, it's time for you to fully walk in this knowing of who you are. Family, look, there's going to be some things that are going to come up. There's going to be some things because now since you are elevating, Spirit is putting you on this level, this plateau. There are going to be things that are going to come and try to distract you. Spirit says, I need you to stay solid within. I need you to know who you are, because right now we're on this new level. And with this new level, they are new type of distractions that you may not be aware of. That's the reason why Spirit is getting you right now to focus on your intuition. Focus on your trueness within yourself. Focus in your gut. You hear me? And also, Spirit is saying that the more loyal that you are to you, the more that things are going to start being revealed. Like I said, I feel that there are people that are going to be trying to take you off your game, get you off your focus. Spirit says, do not let somebody take you off your focus. You know, it's like you can get a million loves and likes, and then it'll be that two or three spammers or something. It'll be like them two or three people that just don't want to see your greatness and just want to dim you down to see if you're going to solely focus on that negativity, or are you going to rise above it and transmute that energy into something great. Spirit says right now, everything is happening for a reason. Guard your mindset, and not just that, don't let everything trigger you. Everything does not deserve your attention. So if someone says something negative about what you're doing or where you're going or who you're becoming, Spirit said, don't let them trigger you, because that's a trick of the enemy to get you distracted. And Spirit says right here with this High Priest of Fire, Spirit says you're in your most creative ability. You have people here, they see this and they want to distract you from being creative. Like I tell you, family, there is something about you that you have to birth into this world that nobody in the world gonna be able to bring if you don't bring it to the forefront. So Spirit says, once you stay loyal to yourself, you're gonna have people that's gonna try to distract you, so this creativity will not come out. And these are two high priests, Scorpio. You know, I say that's who we are. We the high priests because we know everything. Well, you know, some shit. A lot of shit. But Spirit says, for you coming out of here twice, Spirit says there's a lot of change happen in your creativity. Spirit says, remember to you have the ability to shift energies. You have the ability to take what people are giving you, transition that energy into something positive to motivate you to bring something out. Spirit says you have everything you need. You know what you need is within inside you right now. That hidden wisdom, that hidden knowledge is coming out, Scorpio. So Spirit says, be mindful. First of all, you're protected. You're being guided. Second of all, stay loyal to yourself. Make sure you know your inner worth, because people are going to come and try to question it. People are going to try to come and demonize you. People are going to try to take you off of your creative mode because they see you're heading straight to the top. Messages, love, and life, and things you want to say for my beautiful, powerful, sexy ass Scorpio spirit. Spirit says there's something that's coming into you that you don't see, and it's going to be very victorious. This is hidden And because the high priest, the spirit, and the moon, spirit says there's something that's coming that's about to be a shock to you, a surprise. And then how we get all, almost all the high priests, we got another high priest, the high priest of air. Spirit says right now we're going into this place where clarity is going to be very important. Clarity Spirit says it's time to organize your thoughts. Because people are going to come and try to get you confused. It's like that playing on your mindset to see if you will get distracted and take your focus off your focus, which is you. Spirit says stay focused on you. Stay focused on you and what you desire. If anything is taking you outside, any situation that's taking you outside of really focusing on you, Spirit says that's something that you need to remove. Yes. And Spirit says right now is not the time for you to be in denial. Understand your creativity. Understand who you are. Because if you don't know who you are, somebody's going to come in and tell you who you're not. You have a new beginning coming in. We got 50, which is a 5, 14, which is a 5, and we got 5. That's 5, 5, 5. There is massive change happening in your world collective. And Spirit says, I need you to be solid. Spirit says, I need you to be solid in who you are. I need you to summon that samurai. Summon that power, summon that goddess, that God in you. Because where you going, a lot of people couldn't even step to the door. And they're going to try to prevent you from walking through it. And what you're summoning right now is nothing but stability. Spirit says stay focused on that and let no one distract you. All right, Scorpios, that's your reading for right now. I love y'all self. Like and subscribe, hit that notification button. Y'all the shit and you know it.